Hello friends, this is Juliet and I welcome you all to Preganews. Before I start, I literally apologize for my delaying of videos for some unwanted circumstances. So let's check out what is there in today's topic. Generally, we face this term PMS and most of us are not aware of it. What is PMS? So let's check out what is PMS and how does it affect a female? What is PMS? Premenstrual syndrome. Premenstrual syndrome, PMS, is a combination of emotional, physical, psychological, and mood disturbances that occur after woman's ovulation, typically ending with the onset of her menstrual flow. The most common mood-related symptoms are irritability, depression, crying, oversensitivity, and mood swings. The most common physical symptoms are fatigue, bloating, breast tenderness, that is known as mastalgia, acne, and appetite changes with food craving. A more severe form of PMS is known as premenstrual dysphoric disorder, that is PMDD. Many of us are not aware of this term, but friends, this is very important in a female's life. So let's check out what exactly it is. This PMDD is also known as late luteal phase of dysphoric disorder, occurs in a smaller number of women and leads to significant loss of function because of unusually severe symptoms. The American Psychiatric Association characterizes PMDD as a severe form of PMS in which anger, irritability, and anxiety or tensions are especially prominent. The only way to distinguish PMS symptoms from those of early pregnancy in the absence of a menstrual period is pregnancy test. A helpful diagnostic tool for PMS is a menstrual diary. Natural treatment options and home remedies for PMS include exercise, a healthy lifestyle, and emotional support from family and friends. Possible medical treatments to treat cramping and other symptoms of PMS include medications such as diuretics, painkillers, oral contraceptives, drugs that suppress ovarian function, and antidepressants. But generally, these are not very much preferable as medication is not that good for your health. So ladies, try your level best to bear those pains. But if it becomes really unbearable, then you can go for this medication. The mood changes surrounding this condition have been described as early as the time of ancient Greeks. However, it was not until 1931 that this disorder was officially recognized by the medical community. The term premenstrual syndrome was coined in 1953. During this period, generally females have got a craving of having some sweets, maybe a chocolate or something else with a sweet. Now the next question, how common is PMS? About 90% of women experience premenstrual syndrome at some point in their lifetime. The true incidence of PMS has often been overestimated by including all women who experience any physical or emotional symptoms prior to menstruation. It is estimated that clinically significant PMS, which is moderate to severe in intensity and effect of women's functioning, occurs in 20% to 30% of women. It is generally most severe in women in their fourth decade of life. About 3% to 8% of women are believed to have the condition. So please, men, you have to respect the PMS of your lady, because during this period she may go a lot of hormonal disbalances for which a mood swings or certain kind of changes are seen in your gesture and emotions. Symptoms of PMS. A woman's menstrual cycle lasts an average of 28 days. Ovulation, the period when an egg is released from the ovaries, occurs on day 14 of the cycle. Menstruation or bleeding occurs on day 28 of the cycle. PMS symptoms can begin around day 14 and last until 7 days after the start of menstruation. The symptoms of PMS are usually mild or moderate. Nearly 80% of women report one or more symptoms that does not substantially affect daily functioning, according to the journal American Family Physician. 20 to 32% of women report moderate to severe symptoms that affect some aspect of life. The severity of symptoms can vary by individual and by month. The symptoms of PMS includes abdominal bloating, abdominal pain, sore breast, acne, food craving especially for sweets, constipation, diarrhea, headache, sensitivity to light or sound, fatigue, irritability, change in sleep pattern, anxiety, depression, sadness, emotional outburst. So this is all what is a biological change within female during this particular time. So all of you are requested to respect PMS and understand your PMS. Hope this video have given you the clarity about PMS, and I expect all the ladies to understand PMS and males to respect their PMS. Thank you for watching my video, and if you like this video, please hit on the bell icon to subscribe this channel first and then hit on thumbs up. And please do not forget to subscribe, share and like my channel, and do keep watching Pregados. Thank you.